गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस अबाउट इंटरनेट, सर्च इंजन, सब्जेक्ट डायरेक्टरीज, मैनी पॉपुलर सर्च इंजन्स लाइक गूगल, डॉगपाइल, याहू, बिंग, आस्क जीव्स। दिस ऑल आर द सर्च इंजन्स which we had discussed. Now today we will be seeing further some more information about the search engines, how you start the Google, how you will search the information, this all thing. If you enter a phrase with a space between the words in the search text, most search engines display result hits that include all of the words. Okay, if we have enter a small word and then a space between the words, then what happened? There are many search engines that display the results that include all the word. The following list identity techniques that you can use to improve your searches are: use a specific noun. Okay, use specific nouns. Put the most important terms first in the search text. The most important term first in search text. Then use quotation marks to create phrases so that the search engine finds the exact sequence of words. So for that you will use a quotation mark. List all possible spellings, for example email and email. So you have to write what? Correct spellings also. If the search is unsuccessful with one search engine, try another. If you are not getting an answer with one search engine, then you can find it on another search engine. Okay, Yahoo, Bing, Google, other many search engines are there on which you can search if you are not getting the answer on the first search engine which you have searched. Now after this, we are having subject directories. Like we have studied about search engine, now we are going to study about subject directory. So what is subject directory? A subject directory provides categorized list of links arranged according to the subject. So using this search tool, you can locate a particular topic by clicking links through different levels, moving from general to the specific. You can continue to select links until you find the web page that interests you. Okay, what does it mean? Like if we search something on a web with the help of subject directory or a search tool, number of list of information came in which we search, then again we get a link, we click on that, then again we click, again we are doing that till we get the web page which has a correct related information of what we are searching. So that thing only this definition is showing, it is categorized list of links arranged according to the subject. Now using this search tool, you can locate particular topics by clicking links through different levels. Means moving from general to specific, you can continue to select links until you find a page that interests you. Means in which you have an interest. Okay, now a primary reason that people use the web is to search for specific information including text, photos, music and videos. The first step in successful searching is to identify the main idea and concept of the topic about which you are seeking information. Determine any synonyms, alternate spellings, variant word forms for the topic. Use of search engine Google help you to locate the information. I hope clear to you all. Now next is popular search engines. Which are the popular search engines? I know many of you are known also about this. Google, everyone knows about this. Popular search engines. Google, www.google.com. Google is fast, relevant and the largest single catalog of web pages available today. इट इज़ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर, फास्ट, रिलीवेंट एंड लार्जेस्ट सिंगल कैटलॉग ऑफ वेब पेजेस. इट ऑफर्स इमेजेस, मैप्स, न्यूज, फीचर्स फॉर लोकेटिंग फोटोज, ज्योग्राफिक डायरेक्शंस लाइक गूगल मैप इज देयर, न्यूज हेडलाइंस एंड मच मोर. दिस ऑल द थिंग्स आर प्रोवाइडेड बाई गूगल. सो इट इज ऑल्सो अ फास्ट, इट प्रोवाइड्स अ रिलीवेंट इंफॉर्मेशन, इट हैज़ अ लार्जेस्ट सिंगल कैटलॉग ऑल्सो एंड इट ऑफर्स मैनी थिंग्स. यू कैन सी इमेजेस, मैप्स, न्यूज, फीचर्स फॉर लोकेटिंग फोटोज. दिस ऑल थिंग्स आर प्रोवाइडेड बाई अ सिंगल सर्च इंजन, पॉपुलर सर्च इंजन गूगल. नाउ अनदर सर्च इंजन इज डॉगपाइल, www.dogpile.com. इट इज़ अ मेटा सर्च इंजन, मीनिंग दैट इट गेट्स रिजल्ट फ्रॉम मल्टीपल सर्च इंजन्स एंड डायरेक्टरीज एंड देन प्रेजेंट्स द कंबाइंड रिजल्ट टू द यूजर. ओके, मीन्स डिफरेंट सर्च इंजन्स आर देयर, सो इट कंटिन्यूस कलेक्ट द रिजल्ट फ्रॉम देम. द मल्टीपल सर्च इंजन्स फाइंड आउट द रिजल्ट एंड दैट रिजल्ट एंड डायरेक्टरीज इट कलेक्ट्स इट, डॉगपाइल कलेक्ट्स इट एंड प्रेजेंट द कंबाइंड रिजल्ट टू द यूजर. सो डॉगपाइल करेंटली गेट्स इट रिजल्ट फ्रॉम गूगल, Yahoo, Amazon Search, Ask About MIVA, Look Smart and others. These all are other search engines from where it collects the or gets the result and then displays or present the combined result to the user. Now next one is Ask Jeeves, www.askjeeves.com. Ask Jeeves is also a popular search engine which uses a crawler based technology to provide results to its users. So what is crawler based technology? So these are types of search engine which uses a spider or a crawler to search the internet. Okay, I am talking about crawler based technology. So it includes the spider or a crawler to search the internet. The crawler digs through individual web pages and pulls out keywords and then adds the pages to the search engine's database. Google and Yahoo are the example of crawler search engines. Okay, so AskJeeves is also a type of crawler based technology search engine. Now Lycos, www.lycos.com. Lycos is one of the oldest, established in 1995 and widely known internet search engine in the world. Evolving from one of the first search engines on the web into comprehensive network of social media websites that faster online communicates. Okay, so remember this thing, that Lycos is the oldest, means it was established in 1995 and widely known internet search engine in the world, which has first search engine on the web into a comprehensive network of social media websites. In the social media websites that faster online communities, it uses Lycos was the software. Next came Yahoo. Yahoo search engine, okay, www.yahoo.com. Yahoo search is web's oldest directory, a place where human editors organize websites into categories. This search engine helps you to find exactly what you are looking for. So it is a directory, oldest directory, a place where the human editors organize websites in different categories. So it's search engine, this is search engine which helps you to exactly find out what you are looking for. Not it will provide a list of other things somewhere else it was gathering the information. It will provide you the exactly what you are searching for. Now next come Bing. Bing is a search engine that finds and organizes the answer you need, so you can make faster, more informed decision. Bing used to be MSN search until it was updated in 2009. Till in 2009 it was not updated. So in 2009 it was updated and Bing is used to be MSN, but after updating it become Bing, and it is search engine that finds and organizes the answers you need, so you can make faster, more informed decisions. Hope you all are getting this one, popular search engines. Now if anyone asks, Google, Dogpile, Yahoo, Bing, Ask Jeeves, these are the popular search engines. Now search using Google. How will you search using a Google? सो गूगल इज अ पॉपुलर फॉर इट्स वेब सर्च सर्विसेज विच इंडेक्सेस ट्रिलियन ऑफ वेब पेजेस सो दैट यूजर्स कैन सर्च फॉर द इंफॉर्मेशन दे डिजायर. वॉट एवर द इंफॉर्मेशन यू वॉन्ट यू डिजायर यू विल गेट ऑन गूगल. सो क्लिक ऑन द एरिया टू हाईलाइट द करेंट वेब पेज. एज यू कैन सी ओवर हियर द एरो इज मेंशनिंग address and then type www.google.com over here. Then click arrow or press enter key from the keyboard. The Google homepage appears. Type a word or phrase or a question that represent the information you want to find in the search box. Whatever question, whatever word, whatever phrase you want, you can write in this. Okay. As you type, Google instant page appears, this page that predicts what you are searching for and shows the result as you type. This is the one where the different searching for and shows the result you type. It showed predicted search items in a drop down box and begins to display search results below the drop down. As you continue to type, both the predicted queries and the search results change. Likewise, we search Ashoka or Mahatma Gandhi, it shows us the different options. But if you are finding something else, then it will change. If any query appears useful, select it to save your time in further typing. If you think that how a coal is formed, if you type how a coal, it will show the whole thing. Then if you find that it is the same question you are going to ask, you click that question instead of wasting your time in typing. So if there is given in this, click on that button, you will just reach to the website. Okay. See here, Wikipedia, as you have clicked over here. So you reach to the website Wikipedia. Okay. If you are not satisfied with the information appearing on this web page, click your browser back button to return the Google search result, means here on this page, and then click a different link. Google Instant Search only works for fast internet connections. Okay, so remember this thing. If your internet gets slow, Google automatically disables the internet search, sorry, instant search, and lets you search from Google search box. So in that case, type a word or phrase question that represent the information you want to find in the search box. So if you have a good internet connection, then you can just use Google Instant Search, the Google search button below the search box. Now searching the web through browser with the help of built-in search box. Okay, there is a built-in search box. You can search the web or website anytime without opening the search provider page. The instant search box for information follow the steps. So what are the steps? Let's see to it. In the search box, type the search that describes the information you want to search for. Okay, so here in the search box, it is located over here, you write the information you want to search. Now click on the search engine. Here Internet Explorer displays the result of your search. Whatever things you have searched with on the information which you want will be shown over here. You can use a scroll bar to see additional websites in this area. To display a web page, click on website you are interested. The links of the sites are provided. You click on them and the website will open in which you are interested. And the website you select appears. Okay, like eHow is selected over here. So it has been shown over here. Now students, your chapter has been completed. There was a small information about internet given over here. How can you use the Google search engine? Okay, then the popular search engines, then subject directories, okay, and internet and their uses. Though these things are given in this chapter, now we are coming to the self-evaluation. As you already know the things, so I know that internet is one of the largest network that links millions or trillions of computers all over the world. As you know that Inter has a vast network area, so it is one of the largest networks that links मिलियंस और ट्रिलियंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. ओके, सो यू आर एग्री फॉर दैट. नाउ नेक्स्ट पॉइंट सेज दैट आई नो दैट इंटरनेट अ वर्ल्ड वाइड सोर्स ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन. यस, इट्स गिव द इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड वाइड सोर्स. ओके, नॉट फ्रॉम अ सिंगल पॉइंट. आई नो दैट इंटरनेट इज वन ऑफ द मेजर रीजन्स वाई पीपल बाई कंप्यूटर्स दीज डेज. या बिकॉज दीज डेज अ कंप्यूटर मीन्स ऑल द थिंग्स आर डिजिटल, द पीपल आर वॉचिंग द थिंग्स आर ऑनलाइन. यू कैन ईजिली परचेज एंड बाय द प्रोडक्ट्स. यू कैन फिल द फॉर्म्स, द कॉम्पिटिशन, द स्कूल एडमिशन फॉर्म्स, द गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल थिंग्स आर ऑल्सो कमिंग ऑनलाइन. सो कंप्यूटर इज नेसेसरी बिकॉज ऑफ इंटरनेट द पीपल आर परचेजिंग द computers. The world wide web and email are two most widely internet services. Yes, the email has become also very friendly to the people. If you want to send any message or important documents, you can just attach them with the email and can send to the person. I know that chat allows us to exchange the typed text message with one another person on the internet. This is also true. Even not the text message, you can send the pictures, videos also through with the chat apps. So this is a good thing. Internet has given us facilities. Search engine is a software program which helps in finding website, web pages and internet files. That we have already seen. That is the correct thing. I know that Google is a very popular search engine. Yes, Google is a popular search engine as compared to others. And Bing, Yahoo, Ask Jeeves, Lycos, these are also the search engines. Dogpile is a meta search engine. Yes, it gets results from multiple search engines and collect them and provide to the user. I know that Ask Jeeves is also a popular search engine that use crawler based technology to provide the result. Okay, it used crawler based technology. So these things we have seen in our chapter. Okay, the points which are being shown over here. Okay, I hope you all have got the things very well understood. Now coming to the tick the correct answer. The largest network that links millions of computers all over the world. Three options are given: ARPANET, LAN, Internet. Okay, so you know that you can give the answers very easily. So ARPANET, no. LAN, no. LAN is for a small area. For the largest network, you are having the option internet. Okay, so right answer is internet. Now the second question, B, a program which helps in the finding websites, web pages and internet. Just now on the above in self-evaluation we had read that search engine helps to find websites, web pages and internet files, not the email and chat. So this answer is correct and these two are wrong. Okay, meta search engine, Google, no. Popular search engine, Yahoo is also a popular search engine. Dogpile is a meta search engine which collects the information from different search engines. Popular search engine that used by MSN until it was updated in 2009. Remember this word, updated in 2009. You will get the answer. Okay, Bing. I hope clear to you all. Once again, I am just explaining. First one is your internet. Second one is your search engine. Third one is your Dogpile. And fourth one is your Bing. Okay. So these are the answers of your tick the correct answer. Now fill in the blanks. The internet, also called the dash, is one of the largest networks of linked computer. So internet is also called the dash, means NET, net. Internet is also called the net. Okay, is one of the largest network of the linked computers. B, fastest way of exchanging messages with people around the world, and it is quite fast, easy and expensive. Inexpensive means not very much expensive. So you have the answer email. Email is the way to exchange messages, okay, fastest way and very less expensive. So you have got the answer, and people around the world, not in your region, around the world. Third, a dash is a software which helps in finding website web pages. First, dash is a software which helps in finding websites and web pages. Search engine. Search engine, okay, is a software that helps in finding websites and web pages. Many search engines use a program called a dash to display the list of all web pages that contain the word or phrase. The simple answer is your spider. Spider is a search engine program used to display the list of all web pages that contain the word or phrase that you enter. Now, a dash is a directory, provides categorized list of links arranged by subject. So subject means the subject directory. Subject directory provides categorized list of links. And at last, Google dash search only works on the fast. So which one used for the fast internet connection? I told you, if you have fast internet connection, then you can use the Google instant search. Instant search, okay. So this is your answer of the fill in the blanks. Net, email, search engine, spider, subject and instant search, okay. So I hope you all got the answers of the fill in the blanks.